A witness in a high-profile murder case who is currently behind bars says his life is in danger. As WLKY investigative reporter Mark Vanderhoff explains, that witness is now asking for protection before he testifies against James Mallory.
Back in 2012, 15-year-old Gregory Holt was shot to death in his home on Clover Street in Louisville. Days later, James Mallory was one of three people accused in the teenager's murder. Now, there are new developments in the case against Mallory, with a potential witness claiming he needs protection. WLKY obtained copies of letters sent to the local prosecutor where the witness says he has been assaulted and threatened after offering to testify against James Mallory.
I'm probably one of the most hated people. Now, I lost a lot of friends over this.
In police interviews, the witness told investigators his cell was next to Mallory's in 2012, and Mallory confided in him about the murder of Gregory Holt.
He did tell me that he did it. Mm-hmm. He shot Greg Holt.
According to court documents, he sent two letters to the Commonwealth's Attorney's Office in the past 2 months seeking protection. One read, quote, "They were going to kill me, so I can't testify." I spoke to the Commonwealth's Attorney's Office, and they said in a case like this, where a potential witness is an inmate, it's up to the Kentucky Department of Corrections to protect that inmate. They also pointed out they have very limited funds for witness protection. Mark Vanderhoff, WLKY News.
And Mallory is scheduled to go on trial next week. His attorneys have filed a motion asking that the death penalty be taken off the table and the police interviews be thrown out. The judge has not yet ruled on those requests.